Hello viewers, we are at the AVIT channel mobile studio at Pro AV Competence Days in Krakow 2025, and my guest is
I'm Tobias Augustin, the manager of the product management team of Sharp NEC Displays, and we're based in Munich.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Thank you.
For the first time at our studio. Tobias, you are working for many years at Sharpneck company, mm-hmm. now Sharp.
Yes.
And you have been very good overview of all category and all products and all solutions mm-hmm. at Sharpneck, from LFD, interactive monitors, direct view LED to projectors. Do you see any significant changes of customers' demands for some of those products this year?
Absolutely. I think in this industry, in the visual products industry, there have been many innovations in recent years. Customers have been testing different technologies. And I think this year especially, or it already started the last year, is that the hardware product is no longer enough. It's about the solution. So that means hardware, computing and software is getting integrated. And many customers are asking for remote management, for example, so that they can install the products and then from one central place remotely manage the products. Also, especially in signage or in public spaces like museum, for example, there's a big trend that the signage companies also have the larger rollouts going automatically when you install the products. So no need for every engineer to go from monitor to monitor or from one projector to the next and manage everything remote at the on-site. So things should be able to get done remotely, and also in the meeting room, of course, this is a big trend, I would say.
So the controls.
Yes, it's the remote control and management. All the products can do many things. They are getting more clever, more intelligent, also having some sensors integrated sometimes, and all kinds of functionalities. And if you know how to do it, you can go on site with your remote control, but of course you don't have to. You maybe want to do it from one central place and then do it remotely for all products. So that is a big trend that we see, definitely.
What key changes do you observe within each product category? LFD, projectors, LED, interactive monitors, in technology, totally.
In technology, so of course we all have heard 4K as the topic that was maybe 10 years ago. It started with the 4K, and it started first with LCD monitors and then also interactive monitors. But for projectors, I see that in the last year also the customers are asking more and more for higher resolution, and also there are more and more products with higher resolution, because in the past projectors were maybe full HD or WUXGA, so good quality, but not so much compared to display technology. So for projectors, I would say everything is moving to laser light source. But this year also, especially the resolution of the projectors is getting more and more. So that would be the trend for the projectors, I would say. And for the displays, especially interactive displays and LCD monitors for meeting rooms, since the prices are coming down every year, more customers go for larger screens. So a few years back, 55 inch was a good compromise of size and cost, but now it's getting more to 65 inch and maybe even 75 inch because customers can afford to do it. So this is clearly the trend, going for the larger screens. But of course, not every meeting room needs a very big screen. But more customers can afford to have a 75 inch, for example, in their installations here. And this is, I think, both for interactive and non-interactive displays, going to the larger sizes. And for direct view LED, in recent years, this has been a huge success story in the market for all brands, not only for us, because the prices have been coming down. So more customers that were only asking for the price now can actually afford to have an LED, maybe in the presentation room, in the corporate lobby, in the meeting room, but also in a shopping mall or in signage installations. So it is getting more affordable. But the technical trend that we are seeing is that the resolution is getting finer and finer because prices are coming down and people finally get to a very high resolution or very fine pixel pitch smaller and smaller. And that means maybe 5-6 years back, an LED installation still was not so good in quality because the pixels were too big. But now finally you can have installations that look just like an LCD and you can go very close with very, very good results, I would say.
This is good what you told just now about the specification and the demands are affordable for the customers. But the question is, which market, like control rooms, meeting rooms or transfer hubs, really need the technology? Which technology is the best fit for them and why?
Yes, I think let's start with corporate meeting rooms. A few years back, or 10, 15 years back, projection was the best technology to get a big picture in the meeting room. And then, of course, there was big rollouts of projectors in meeting rooms. But with the trend of video conferencing and LCD getting more affordable, I think right now LCD is a very good compromise because you get affordable displays. You can get up to 75 inch at very decent cost. And many displays also have already the integrated computing. So that means you can have wireless connectivity on board. It's very easy to connect audio video equipment, camera, microphone directly on top of the monitor. So for a meeting room today, I would say the best compromise is LCD displays. If you need interactive, then of course with touch technology. If it's not needed, then just a standard large format display. On the other hand side, LED is getting the new choice, especially for transportation or public spaces, because you can enjoy very high brightness and very good contrast. Projection
in sunlight.
Yeah, in sunlight. So, I mean, projectors make very good quality images, but when the sunlight is there and it's very bright, it's not easy to get a good projector image. LCD is limited to some size. Maybe we have so sharp NEC is going up to 98 inch. There are other LCDs in the market that are a little bit taller or larger, but LED you can scale up. So for public places, for airports, for train stations, I would say the best technology today is direct view LED because of brightness. You can even repair parts of it. And also the prices are coming down. So public places, I would go for direct view LED, for example. And then if you go to universities where the big lecture halls are, where the students are sitting, I would say this is a perfect example for projectors. Because having a 20-40 square meter installation with LED will be very expensive. But university halls are indoor, so there's not a big risk of having sunlight. So
they don't need.
And this is, I think, where projection with high brightness, maybe 15,000, 20,000 lumen, is a very good compromise. And we see a lot of installation in the big lecture halls at university where 4K projectors, laser projectors are the best choice in the market here. And then, of course, also for museums, when it's indoor, maybe fitness center or shopping centers where you have immersive installations, you cannot do it with a display. So also here, when the light is under controlled situations, projection is a very, very good choice, I would say.
And what is the most important trend do you see now at displays industry shaping the new future?
I think COVID, for example, when people went to the home office and it was clear that not everybody is always in the office all the time, the big trend is products need to be ready for video conferencing. Products need to be ready to support installations that have audio, video, some sort of connectivity, wireless and computing inside. So the trend is that the displays are getting more intelligent. A few years back, it was only necessary to have a good picture and maybe all the connectors, but now more and more functionalities and also compatibility with the partners. I mean, here on this event, we can show that there are many, many industry partners for all applications that set market standards. So the displays need to be open to be used with the partner technologies and need to make a full solution. And this is the trend. It's not enough to have just a good picture. You need to offer a full solution for the customers so that they can just install it with a partner technology and then start the application.
Thank you.
Thank you very much for having me.
My guest was Tobias Augustin. Thank you very much.